Another nice development downtown, the Skywalk leading to the Iowa Event Center is back open. The city held a ribbon cutting this morning. The Skywalk had been closed during construction of the new Iowa Event Center Hotel. That hotel is scheduled to open in March. City officials say they're glad the Skywalk reopened in time for high school championships in February and March.